Hi, in this video, we will understand all the aspects of equity-oriented fund of funds. But first, let us understand what a fund of funds is. A fund of fund is a type of a mutual fund which invests in various other mutual funds. Instead of investing your capital in one or two mutual funds, you can invest in a fund of funds. These schemes purchase units of multiple other mutual fund schemes. Fund of funds can invest in both domestic mutual funds and also in mutual funds abroad. The idea behind FoFs is to provide investors diversification of their portfolio. There are various types of fund of funds such as gold funds, debt-oriented funds, equity-oriented funds, and overseas funds. In this video, we will focus upon equity-oriented fund of funds. An equity-oriented fund will invest majorly in other equity mutual fund schemes. This means they have exposure to mostly stocks of various companies that are listed in the exchange. As per SEBI, at least 95% of the fund corpus is invested in equity funds. So these funds can have exposure to many types of equity funds. For instance, your total investment corpus may be divided between small cap schemes, dividend yielding schemes, and an index fund. Such a diversification of your portfolio helps in minimizing your risks. But remember, since most of your investment is in the same asset class, if there is a fall in the stock markets, you can make heavy losses. So it is suggested to invest in such funds only when you have a very long-term investment horizon. When it comes to taxation, the profits are subject to either a short-term capital gains or a long-term capital gains tax, depending on your investment tenure. You should also make sure to check the expense ratio of the fund, as these can be fairly high. Thank you for watching.